welfare and peace of New Zealand. Amen. I'm sure members would wish to welcome the Honourable Ralph Regan-Vanu, Minister of Foreign Affairs, International Cooperation and External Trade from the Parliament of Vanuatu, who is present in the gallery. A point of order, the Honourable Chris Hipkins.
Today the House...